Peggy 18.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb, and welcome back to Dead Space 2008, where we have to go through there. And also, this is my first recording for GSL on my new rig. You know, things are a bit smoother. That's where I gotta go. All right. Onwards and upwards. This is the safe one. I'm trying to remember where the safe spot to stand in. Come on, calmly do it. Next one should be popping out of here. Huh. Was that it? Really? That was it? Okay. I didn't even have to bring out the fast gun. Huh. All right. I mean a party body, but... So that's where I want to go. Let's go over this way. So I got one. But I got enough money to get another one. You can still hear it. Look, I need that semiconductor more than anything else. Also need the pulse rounds more than anything else. Let's have a drink. Right, save. Thank you. All right. I'm gonna drop the smaller cannon and grab that. Okay. And thank you for the ammo. Let's go check this box. Beautiful. Oh, right, control. So I need to go find stasis. Should we read? Okay, that startled me. There's air. That's not what I'm looking for. Stumpy, stumpy. Oh, and here we go. Now what? Okie dokie. Oxygen recharge. Okay. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Beautiful. Slow. Come on. Okay. Okay, so right, I have to come up here. Do this. Push a button. Thank you. And this is where things get a bit crazy.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
No, I'm more Hammond. Let's grab some air. Okay. So wait for that to spin past. That. All right, here we go. Excellent. All right, here we go. All right. And I'm about to get my leg taken off here. 3, 2, 1. And that's why we have the pulse rifle. Pulse rifle is king. All right. Oh, please don't tell me I... Alright, this should be a save or a bench. There we go. All right, here we go. You act like I didn't see you. Freaking game. Uh-oh, here we go. Alrighty.
Can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker.
I'll keep looking.
I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. All you right. Can get to the engine chamber from there.
Thank you.
Gotta love it when you tell people something and then immediately they ignore and go like, well, can you start early? It's like, no, because I was like, one, I've got other stuff I'm doing, and two, I don't complain about, I don't have enough hours as it is. Anyways. So we got an extra node. Now it's time for the worst one. This part. The engine core. Go. Here we go. Simple as. That is loud. Right. This area is really loud. I think that's the only area that's, like, that loud. Oh, I didn't even save it, okay. 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 Come on. There we go. Okay. Here we go. Okay. All right. Beautiful. Perfect. This usually means bad things. Wait, holy, where did his body go? Not scary. Beautiful. Where am I at now? Still just one. Are they supposed to be doing that? That. Reload this. Oh, that's going to damage my comm, isn't it? All right. All right, here we go.
Ignition sequence Come on, get off me. Nope. Come on, Isaac, move, move, move. Up we go. Yeah, just give me a sec. Bunch of them drop money.
Engines firing.
And time to run.
It's working. We're online.
Oh my god.
Finally some good news.
Get it. Oh my god.
Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack.
We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it. I'll start working on it from here.
All right, can I save?
Bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
All right, here we go. Okay. I'm waiting for it. I am waiting.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Knew it. Also, I'm going the right way. Good. Alright, let's drop these off. Let's get a second node. Alright. Do that. That should be enough for now. Back to the tram station real quick because we're at the end of the chapter. Yeah. And this is a save area. Alrighty. Save progress. Yes, please. Chapter 4, obliteration imminent. Use secondary fire modes on your weapons to discover new combat strategies. It isn't until Dead Space 2 that the pulse rifle has a grenade. Which, I mean, you'd think they'd have it. But, you know.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get to the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker.
The what?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later.
Okay.
Coming down.
Oh, hello. All right. Okay. Can't wait until I get the level 3 suit. I'm out of stasis, so... Wait, hold on. How do I... Right. Hammond!
Trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the Asteroid Defense System.
Death toll.
I can fix these boards when the main power routing is shot. You're going to have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get
the
junction
boxes. Oh, great. Here we go.
By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
Okay.
Shit! Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Yeah, no kidding. Probably cut your limbs off. Make sure that's set right. Oh, whatever it is, it is. Alright, here we go. Alright, what's the likelihood I'm going to perish? Right. Alright. Nice. I don't like the fact that they... What, a hole?
Isaac, make us whole again.
Right. I love that I did it with the pulse rifle. You're not supposed to be able to do it with the pulse rifle. You're supposed to use, like, the plasma cutter or something. Nope. Okay. So, I don't want to do... Alright, let's do more damage. I'd prefer doing more damage than anything else. Okay, here we go.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
And this is where he headbutts a syringe.
Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
Whoops.
Dead. No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
All right. Let's save this. Because I don't trust this game. Yes, okay, hold on. You don't understand. The contact beam is really, really good. And it trivializes most of the fights in this game. All right. I think I need to use this one. I don't like the line gun in the first game.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Okay. Neat. Okay.
Thank you.
All right. And in 3, 2, 1. That wasn't scary. Alright, nothing in them. Why did I punch it? There we go. Okay. Also, it didn't take that much.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Yeah, no problem. Okay. Alright. I mean, that's not scary. Obliteration imminent is a very difficult chapter, though. This doesn't help. But there is no shop here. Come on. There we go. Okay. Da 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 da. Dang it. Okay. Can I get a moment's peace?
Breach, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire.
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately.
All right.
Useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Look, guns aren't useless. You just gotta aim for the limbs, not the head. I think level 3 is where I'm supposed to go. Simple as. I don't like that noise.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Yeah. Sorry to say, buddy. I'll just wiggle off the rest.
Power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head is still.
Yeah.
I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Hey, we got a 50. There we go. Contact beam is honestly the best thing in this whole thing. Alright, we need to go down to level 1. Reroute that one.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too.
Yep.
I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
You mean a terraformer? So that's literally the definition of a terraformer. It's a habitat changer. So they're terraforming our ship to be perfect for them. All right. All right, let's go. Let's see, go there. Okay.
Exiting vacuum.
All right, do I have I thought I picked up a note from the big guy. I did. Okay, so seconds. Pulse rifle. Increase reload speed. Giving me money? Is that it? All right. Okay. All right. Cargo plan out. Hey, node. All Beautiful. Alright. Got that node door here somewhere. Up there, storage room C. Okay, so I need to use you. Drop you. All right. I hear you. Oh, that worked too. Ooh, I almost walked into that.
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
But you screw off. All right. Thank you all for joining me today. I will see you guys next time on Dead Space 2008. As always, have fun, leave sadness behind, and no matter where you go, there you are. Hope you've enjoyed this series so far. Together we ride, a place where we shine. The stars will guide us across all time. In every heart, the Legion remains. The Grand Star Legion forever reigns.